Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss a question which says that use the best fit line that shows average and maximum longevity of animals in captivity and then write the equation in slope intercept form for the best fit line. And second part is use the equation to predict the maximum longevity of animals for average longevity of 47 years. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now in this scatter plot, we are given relationship between average and maximum longevity of animals. Now here, as this line is moving upwards, so there exists a positive linear relationship between average and maximum longevity of animals. Here, with increase in average longevity, the maximum longevity also increases. And now we will find equation of best fit line in slope intercept form. Now equation of line in slope intercept form is y is equal to mx plus b. Now we will take any two points which lie on this line. Now here, this is the first point and let this be the second point, and coordinates of this point are 15, 40 and coordinates of this point are 35, 70. So slope of this line will be equal to change in y upon change in x. So slope m is equal to change in y, that is 70 minus 40 whole upon change in x, that is 35 minus 15, which is equal to 30 upon 20, which is equal to 3 upon 2, and this is equal to 1.5. And now we will find the y-intercept b. For this we will take any point which lies on this line. Let it be 15, 40. Now let this equation be equation 1. So put in x is equal to 15 and y is equal to 40 in equation 1. We get 40 is equal to, now here slope m is equal to 3 upon 2. So this is equal to mx, that is 3 upon 2 into 15 plus b. Further this implies 40 is equal to 1.5 into 15 plus b. And this implies 40 is equal to 22.5 plus b. And this gives b is equal to 40 minus 22.5, which is equal to 17.5. Now, m is equal to 1.5 and b is equal to 17.5. So, required equation of best fit line is y is equal to mx, that is 1.5 into x plus b, which is 17.5. So this is the required equation of the best fit line. Now in the second part, we have to use this equation to predict the maximum longevity of animals for average longevity of 47 years. It means in the second part, for x is equal to 47, we have to find the corresponding value of y. Now let this be equation number 2. So putting x is equal to 47 in equation 2, we get y is equal to 1.5 into 47 plus 17.5, which is equal to 70.5 plus 17.5, and this is equal to 88. So, for average longevity of 47 years, the maximum longevity is 88 years. So, this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.